James Bond. He's used to getting what he wants. But this time, he wants revenge. His bad side is a dangerous place to be. George Lazenby is James Bond in License to Kill.